Hi everyone, welcome at our new gaming series from game named Epic Ultimate Battle Simulator. We are going to do our first battle, which will be 50 knights versus 10 golden knights. And I don't know what I just did. Okay. I just started this game, so I am not really sure how it works. Fine. So we are going to do it once more, but I am going to pick less units. 30 versus. I leave 10, I think I will leave 10. And I should for look how to control the units in the next videos. I think everything is ready. But for some reason I can start. Did I forget something? Looks like I forget something. So it's like medieval, heavy knights. And we leave heavy knights with only 30, yes. And the heroes, and we leave golden knights, I think. 10 was the right amount for this. Rank shape, groups, but I don't want them fighting in water, so I. Actually, here's a castle, so I think I will move them to a castle. It will be better. Yes, this will be much better. And start? Yes, okay, alright. I would like to do many videos from this game, but I need to know how much FPS I got from this, and I think I will lower my settings next time. Is any key to play? Fine, we will start right now, and I think I don't want to do that. I could pick someone and start the battle. Right click to possess. Fine.
Good job, lads.
Shift is sprint, alright. Left click is attack then. Yes, and if I hold my left click, so he will just auto attack. If I click V, we can. They are a little bit slow, so I think I will start another battle, but
good job, lads.
I don't know if every time I want a new battle I have to go back to here to this menu, or I can do it from the start. I'm really not sure, but okay, evil zombies. Skeleton warrior, runner zombie. Okay, but first things first, we go to options and I select medium. Yes, oh, overall quality, okay. and I do things. I will add two species of zombies into one group, into one team. Only 50 of them and 100 of them, and against them were two US soldiers, German soldiers, German machine. US soldiers, they would be enough. We are going to defend the castle. I put them here. It's quite hard, this spinning around. Alright. Oh, no, no, no. Stay the way. I'm going to add one more thing. I don't know, fantasy maybe? Orcs, giant or dwarf, giant cyclops. No, I don't want that. Ancient Greece, Romans, Spartan, wild men, Persians. Spartan? Spartans. And 50 maybe? That would be. Or maybe 40, just 40. Not too many of them. The soldiers have machine guns, so I think it would be a massacre to the zombies. And they will stay on guard and the zombies will attack. Okay. Oh, it looks like we are keeping his 60 FPS, but it is not much, not that much I would look like to see in here, but I think I keep working with what I got. Fine. I'm somewhere on tower, I don't want to be here. So Spartan soldiers, US soldiers. And against them, normal zombies and random zombies. Okay, alright. Let's see how it goes. But I pick one soldier. To break the ranks. Oh, I can go in here. They are a little bit slow in the movement, but I don't know if I can fix it somehow. I would like to go up in here, but I don't think there is any way I can get up there. Yes, and the zombies are totally massacred. Well, it seems that way. It doesn't look that way he's shooting where I'm pointing. They should be grateful that we're liberating them. I can kill my own. No, I can kill my own. Fine. In the next video I'm going to download some of these troops. And we are going to see the battles. Okay, we try another map. City of Lost. Okay. Flood test map. I don't want this. Volcano. Seems interesting. Modern city? Oh, this would, I think this actually would be perfect. We are going to... soldiers here. Let's try something other. Sci-fi. Mech Walker, Tornado Trooper. I think I will go for Mechwalker. Okay, I'm gonna put them in somewhere in a desert. And against them, I want to see what is red coat. Oh, I think this will be like English soldiers. You know, from 8th century, of course, but I'm not sure. I'm sorry, I can't put down so many soldiers because I don't have a computer for that, so I'm going to go with lower numbers. So, Mechwalkers, I think I select 5 against 50 redcoat. Well, I think this will be massacre, but we are going with it anyway. There are some ancient Greeks. Alright, so Asian. Or maybe I will just clear this one. I don't want them anymore. And instead of use soldiers, we are trying to do with German machine. I think we'll mashak machine guns like. Well, actually, I don't know what is the name of German machine gun, but. I think it will be more than just the normal assault rifles. And about the zombies. We are going to make. Let's go for 500 of the runner zombies. Team 1, team 2, and team 3, and this will be team 4. Wait, I made the mistake, I put the zombies against Mechwalkers, but I think I could leave it that way. There will be. Fine, let's start this battle and we are going to see what will happen. If it happens, but because I don't know how much frames per second I will have it. So, actually, it looking pretty good. I'm still staying on the same 60. And I don't know. I select them facing the other way. No, it just look like that. So, what are we going to do here? I don't know why. How can I? Oh, there's no options in here. Fine. Because this is a really slow movement for my camera. Yeah, sorry for that. Okay, let's just see what will happen. We're trying to go up. I think I will look in the settings because this is really slow and it just. It just doesn't suit me very well. From start it looked like the mechs are going to win, but no, they are overrun by the zombies. And what about our recruits and soldiers? Oh, this is going to take ages when they get here. This looks like it's fine. It's this side. Where are the US? They are dead.
unser Vaterland.
Findet ihn!
I'll run over there and the tribal. Wait, the zombies are actually running toward us. So do mechs are already gone. Yes. I'm sorry for my English language, but it is not my first language, so I'm trying my best to speak that way, but I'm not quite sure what to say about this game because I don't know it that well. I don't know why I say America. And so just hiring to win, yes. I expected that the mechs are going to kill the zombies instant and they are going to massacre these soldiers, but that not happened, so it was interesting. Going to back to the menu, get the options, but mouse sensitivity, mouse smoothing. But this is just a sensitivity, I don't think it will fix the speed. Sprint cam movement. Double tap for more speed boost. Oh, alright, so if I double click the left shift, I think I will move faster than usually. Use number keys to change bullet proofs. Oh, no, I leave it at N. FPS invasion. I don't know. Yeah, so there are going to be soldiers and zombies, and we are going to select the soldiers and place them in a on the map. And okay, we could see what they will do. Yes, I can look at it. Four soldiers and. Oh, so I was thinking that I would place the soldiers down, but the game already did this for us. So we start. I think we have upgraded soldiers because they have 1000 health, but normally they have around 400. And we are going to spawn the zombies. I was thinking I can go up here, but no, god damn it. Where are the zombies? I can't see them anywhere. Are they going from the beach? Oh, now I see them, of course.
This Tommy fires 700 freedoms per minute.
And they made this gun in this mode better than in the normal sandbox, because now it can go full auto, but in the sandbox it just shoots 3 rounds. This is usually funner than I expect it will be. I guess I don't have any other attacks, I can just... Can I reload? Yes I can, alright, yes. But I don't have any melee attack. No. Maybe grenades? No, not even grenades. There is 58 more zombies going on here. And just drown one. I don't know how long I'm going to keep it. I mean how long I'm going to playing this map. I think I just should do 48 zombies and leave. At first I was thinking these explosions are just for the effect, but no. Yeah, it's going to do some damage, fine. 20 more zombies. Shit. America. What just happened? I think my game crashed. No, I died, so... Yeah. So we just start doing from the start. But I think I have enough for today, so thank you for watching. Leave in the comments your opinion on this game if you want me to play it more. Or no, or if you want me to make a commentary on this game, if you want me to turn off the sound, or just and leave just the gameplay, or if you want keep me commentating on this game. And from the time, bye, and see you again in another video. Thank you for watching and have a good game.